Mapping Food Deserts in Southern California, Part 12, Using the Buffer Tool and the Erase Tool. In the previous video, you learned how to use the Clip Tool. In this video, you will learn how to use the Buffer Tool and the Erase Tool. As you learned in this chapter, a buffering operation creates a buffer, which is a zone around a map feature based on distance or time. In this analysis, you are interested in areas more than 1 mile from large grocery stores or supermarkets. To define this area, you will use the Buffer Tool to create a 1 mile buffer around the large grocery store layer. Using what you learned in a previous step, open the Arc Toolbox, expand the Analysis Tools, then Proximity. Locate the Buffer Tool. Double-click the tool to open it. For the input features, use the drop-down menu to select the large grocery store layer. For the output feature class, use the yellow file folder icon and browse to your working folder. Name the file 1 mile buffer. Under linear unit, enter the number 1. Use the drop-down menu to change the units to miles. For clarity, any overlapping buffers should be represented as a single polygon. To do this, change the dissolve type to all. When this option is selected, all the buffers are dissolved together into one single feature, removing any overlap. Leave all other default settings as they are and click OK. When the buffer tool completes, a polygon with a distance of 1 mile should appear around each larger grocery store. With the 1 mile buffer around large grocery stores and supermarkets, you can identify areas that are potential food deserts. These are the areas with communities at risk which fall outside the buffer zones. To create a layer with regions of communities at risk that is outside the buffer zones, you will use the Erase tool. Erase is an overlay operation where the shape and area of one layer are used to erase the areas of another. Only the non-overlapping regions are kept. In many ways, the Erase tool works oppositely when compared to the Clip tool. Using what you learned in a previous step, open the Arc Toolbox, expand the Analysis Tools, then Overlay. Locate the Erase tool. Double-click the tool to open it. For the input features, use the drop-down menu and select the At-Risk Communities layer. For the Erase features, use the drop-down menu to choose the 1 mile buffer layer. For the Output Feature class, use the yellow file folder icon and browse to your working folder. Name the file Food Deserts. Leave all other settings as they are and click OK. When the Erase tool completes, you should have a layer that meets all of the criteria for the analysis. These areas represent food deserts in Southern California. Take a moment to resave your map document before moving on to the next step. In the next video, you will learn how to create a small-sized map for a report.